Okay, this is going to be a start to run finish for a Whirlpool top load washing machine, no agitators, the impeller design. The model number is going to be WTW4915EW2, but you leave off the 2 if you're going to do research on this model number. 2 is just a number that they use to order parts with. So we're going to come back over here and turn on the machine. We're going to select a deep fill. We're going to leave 2 rinses here, tap cold, deep water wash. Soil level is going to be medium, right over there. And the, see right there, medium soil level, and the pre-soak off. All right, so hit the start button. All right, same batch of clothes I always wash. No soap. Closer in. Thank you. I